You're on Teams and you're getting emailed about stuff that's been on Teams. What do you do? I'm Gav Jones, and in this video, that's what we're going to cover. So by default, Teams sets an email frequency that's quite aggressive, because it knows that moving on to Teams is quite a big change, and the email is going to be the default communication for a lot of people. So that's why you're getting notified by email about stuff in Teams, which might seem counterintuitive considering the tool's meant to move you away from email. But there is an easy way to change that setting without turning everything off, so we're going to have a look at that now. So if you come into Teams and click on your account little head at the top, there's a section called Settings and then Notifications. So there's loads and loads of different notifications in here that you don't need to worry about. Don't go changing individual settings. The only thing that you really need to look at is there's something called email frequency. And by default, that's set as every hour. And you might be thinking, well, actually, I'm getting stuff way more quicker than an hour. And that's because I think it's every hour, so it gets sent you an email. So if someone has sent you a Teams message at 10 past 11, and then another one at 10 to 12, and you haven't seen either, at 12, you'd get an email about both of those messages, but one's 50 minutes old, and one's only 10 minutes old. So you might be thinking, I'm getting pinged all the time about stuff that's only just come through. That's why. Again, if you've already seen all of the messages in Teams, everything you need to see, then you won't get an email at all, which is why I've got mine set to once a day, which is what I'm recommending. So whilst we're embedding Teams and trying to get everybody on it, you probably don't want to turn it to never, because there'll still be some times that you'll find yourself going back into email and forgetting about Teams. It just gives you that once a day prompt. Again, if you're in Teams all the time anyway, you'll probably see all the messages in that day, so you won't get an email at all if you've seen everything. But change it to once a day, and then just click close. And that's how to change your email notifications, so you're not getting emailed about stuff that you're already gonna see later anyway. If you want to know about how to turn off all notifications because you want to get a period of focused work done, that's going to be in the next post, so click the link below to get onto that. If you want to know about how to manage stuff you're getting notified about, that's when you want to look at which channels you're favouriting and which ones you've unfavourited. So you want to look at the previous post that we just did to find out about that. But again, there'll be a link below, or you can visit the Teams page to see all of the tips in one place. Thanks, and see you next time.